I got your back! Shit! Safety's off!
Roka, don't think those were rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
element of power, faith. Poor souls who struggle with doubt are brought here to be enlightened. It's beautiful, isn't it?
I have a fight coming.
My life. Thank you.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like he even managed to save some of our own. You got the Cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You've managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
Mankind is weak
and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy.
So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
the adrenaline. Come on, come on, come on. Stop fighting. Come on, just calm
down. Don't fucking move. I need you calm and still.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. No, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Helping people. Ma'am?
Bears around these parts. We should have kept some of those Minkler Vermeer bears on me.
Cowboy?
It was good campaign swag.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
You're really messing with that cult.
I met my second husband here. We were both guards.
We'd be in a sorry state if it wasn't for you getting this jail under cougar rule. We sure got a good leader in Tracy. The others look up to her.
Hey, miss.
But gosh, darn it, she's got some foul language. Makes our cougars cuss like sailors. And that's opening the door to other laxities. Laxatives? No. Yes, laxities. We can't get cocky. We're turning into some two-bit militia. We're freedom fighters. We're the resistance. Appearances matter. I'm working on Tracy.
I'll make it.
Oh, she's a good kid.
Our gear is shit. Mama always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
Nothing wrong with being self-sufficient.
Sure am glad Sheriff Whitehorse is running the show here.
Hey, miss. Nice to see you.
Sup, girl?
Even if it feels like too much, we have to soldier on. Because the only other option is laying down and letting fate turn us into monsters. I'll die first.
It's pretty damn tiresome being
hey,
overseen
rookie.
By fate's army.
Rookie. Ready for some action? Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
We kept our home base thanks to you. One shot's all I need.
Thanks again for the help here.
Mama always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
We're supposed to be safe in here, but I kind of feel like being
Guns are complex machines. Maintaining one of these takes more brain power than you'd think. You got it.
Thank you.
Drive on. Just try not to scratch her. These old walls are still standing. For now. Going over. Thank you.
that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. Top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. You got more Peggies coming in. Stay sharp and fuck them up. Snipers and rockets, they'll pop you fast if you're not careful. Check your ammo while you can. You got another wave coming in.
You're as good as damn!
Choppers flying your way.
House of Steam! God armed me with strength to make my way perfect!
Get ready to fight!
Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
his words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Burke. If you see that Marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White Horse out.
Stay focused.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
I saw a bunch of pissed off angels swarm a guy. It was awful. Poor fucker never had a chance.
Ugly statue was. Retinas.